Paul, do you know about the early days at the Kimberly Diamond Mines? Do you know what they did to the native workers who stole diamonds? Don't worry, they didn't kill them. That would be like junking a Mercedes just because it had a broken spring. No, if they caught them, they had to make sure they could go on working, but they also had to make sure they could never run away. The operation was called hobbling.
Danny, whatever you think I'm not doing, please don't do it. Danny, for God's
sake. Shh, darling. Trust me.
For God's sake.
It's for the best.
Danny, please!
Almost done. Just one more. God, I love you.